There's nothing ordinary when you feel my hairy organ.
I take the pace, I beat the case.
The theme that we're going for, it's definitely going in a little bit more chic, blending his all his genres into one. The cool, the skateboard look. He is also a Freemason, so that philosophy behind him as well.
Nocturnal emission, vernal mission.
New album I have is called Magickal Weirdness. It was done over the period of close to a year. But I work on it in increments. And then work on other projects I was doing and keep returning to it. So at the end of it, I had such a big collection of tracks, all with this magical theme, essentially. Not magic as an illusion, but magic as in like occult magic, basically. I've been studying like Thelema, popularized by Aleister Crowley, and just universal concepts, precepts. So that was sort of the inspiration behind it. Sexual energy. And then, of course, just, you know, everyday details, banal mundanities, I like to call it, you know what I'm saying?
It's the choice, like the mission, and we gonna see the mission, and you know we go a mellow just to give you what you're missing. It's the choice, like the mission, huh? Be lucky, yeah.